We went with a non-padded practice today and did some mental work. I think some of it was, you know, we're pretty beat up as a football team, and there was a non-padded day that we're required to do. I thought we got some good work in, though. We certainly worked in the red zone. I thought Sean threw the ball exceptionally well today. You know, was hoping to get Keon Blankenbaker back today, but he, I think, kind of re-injured and tweaked his hamstring. I don't think it's real serious. And, you know, we're going to get ourselves teed up to have a heck of a scrimmage on Saturday. I'm in hopes. 77 plays. We're a little thinner than where we were before, but we went over 80, and I thought we got a good evaluation. And so it'll be important for us to do that again. And so that's where we're at. So questions.
You mentioned, you know, Sean threw the ball well. I know Casper, we're not particularly happy with either quarterback. So have they bounced back fairly well in practice, at least in these first two practices this week?
Yeah, I believe so. And typically self-starters, when you don't perform well, you kind of rally back and say, what do I got to do to improve? And I think some of it is when you're a younger player, and it sounds crazy, but you go into a different environment. Sometimes it's kind of like if you watch cattle out there in the field, they're in a different place. They get a little, you know, jumpy. And that's – I'm going to attribute that to both of them. But they're both competitors, and we're making progress. Coach Vegan's doing a really good job with them.
Coach, your offensive line and fullbacks and tight ends all kind of work so much together. Mm-hmm. What have you seen with Coach Miller, Coach Moore, two of your newer guys on the staff this spring?
You know, every time you have new coaches, you got an opportunity for some new ideas, and we think you know, it's going to be important for us to run the football better, and both those two guys have a big impact on a running game. It's not all on the running back, and so I think we've really made great strides. You know, the film evaluation that I saw off of the last padded practice, I thought our offensive line, and you know, Skyler Miller's coming in putting hat on hat and doing a good job, but I think some guys inside, Logan Harris is playing as well as what he's played since he's been here. And so those things are encouraging for us.
You still have Keegan at tackle, or is he back inside?
No, he's back inside. You know, we have been Frank Crum's been playing some tackle, so that's giving us some more depth at that position, and we're short at the center spot. So Keegan's a guy that can do both, and he knew that. We were having him play some tackle reps. You know, we may do that some in the fall, but we'll see how things sort out.
You mentioned you're going to scrimmage Saturday. Mm-hmm. I mean, with all the guys beat up, I mean, you still got to evaluate guys.
Oh,
right?
No, it's important. No, it's not a double-edged sword. We got to keep pushing forward, and there'll be enough guys to scrimmage, and we need to do that, and that's part of spring football. And, you know, we still are, you know, we've installed most everything we have, so it's not so much an installation. It will be a closed scrimmage, though, and it'll be officiated. And so, you know, we've got some evaluations to do, and I think we still need to develop more toughness.
So what do you want to get out of this scrimmage?
Mm-hmm. I think, first of all, you know, still continue to evaluate, you know, what guys can block, which guys can tackle, which guys can catch, and which guys can run with the football, which guys can pass. But along with that, we'll do some things that are probably, you know, on the edge a little bit with some schemes that we didn't show up in Casper, and we won't show in the spring game as well.
You mentioned Jackson wouldn't scrimmage on Saturday. Is anybody else you're planning on holding out of the scrimmage?
You know what? I would say no, but right now every time I say no, we end up having somebody I screw up. So I'm going to hold point on that.
What certain positions? I mean, other than obviously quarterback, are there other certain positions you'll be watching fairly closely on Saturday?
Well, I think, you know, we'll take a look at seeing what we're doing on the offensive line because, you know, we still got to make some decisions at the guard spot. The other thing that we'll look at is we've got an opportunity for some young defensive end to make some plays. You know, we don't have Garrett and we don't have Josiah out there, and so this is an opportunity for these other guys to separate themselves. I think also at linebacker without Cash in there, which is the other linebacker right now. I think Chad Moomin's probably got the edge as far as the third guy, but those things will be important. And then that safety position is also going to be important as well.